Yow, it's AD Bells, I'm back, yeah? I just got a little bit of a freestyle for you for now, yeah? But trust me, I'm gonna bury this Afghan Dangweezer. I got a 5-track ep coming out soon, and trust me, it's gonna be cold. And this is my cover art. Look, looks just like Afghan, innit? It's got bare teeth, though. It's got bare teeth, though. I don't want palaver, so keep your drama. Don't beef with boys who would rob the nine. Or I'll say the president like Obama, and I'll put you in your place like you made Osama. Yeah. Afghan Dan, how's this guy wanna blab who's best? A very unlucky human being. Must grow hair, he grows a nest. But nasty, even the seagulls don't wanna go near that, cause they don't like crap. They'd rather fish. Actually, I'll take that back, you smell like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I did not let it go again. The reason I did not let it go is cause he needs a burial. Ugly fish deserve to die, and Afghan Dan's the worst inside. Know what you're thinking, how do I flex on a beat like this so good? It's called my lyrical ability, and I know you got none. Dud-dud-dud. You rope cobra came for £40, but you did it like an amateur. You're proof to your fans, you're really broke, and you stink, you could never be a janitor. Bit of a random bar, you can do it when you're rapping at this caliber. Afghan can't do this when he spits, just apologize, Jamie Carragher. You're a fraud, Afghan. I'm coming for the game, and I'm coming for you, you ugly fish. You ugly fish. You ugly fish. Yo, AD Bells just chilling in the hood, yeah? Forget black gang, forget blue gang. This is beige gang. Yo, who are you? Are you an op? Eh? Are you an op? Are you an op? Are you an op, you? Yo!